Staying put is a great policy in the spiritual life. Stay put. And one day something happened. He was horrified to find that they had been murdered in the church. The tabernacle had been forced open, and somebody had taken off precious silver and its contents. He alerted immediately the civil authorities, who was a Protestant. But however, because they saw that he took it very seriously, it meant a lot to him, they started to as well. So they called a search party. The father prayed they would find the blessed sacrament. And he had the sheriff right next to him. They drove and drove, and suddenly they were struck to the ground. They saw light and they followed it, and they found the hosts, and I believe actually they were suspended. The bishop had to be called in. And the sheriff, Protestant, was so moved by the suspended host that he became a Roman Catholic, and others too were in the event. The sacrament was duly honored by the bishop himself and placed back in the poor shack of a chapel in Crowley. A news spread, a news spread, and news spread.